Welcome back to our channel How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys can confirm your email in PayPal. Now, before I show you the steps on how you guys can do that, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video. And if you guys have any question, you can feel free to ask us in the comment. Now, let's move on. Once you open PayPal and log in into your account, you want to click on our setting icon at the top right corner of your screen. Now once you go under setting, wait for some time. Now once you're over here on setting, make sure you're on the account page, and over here you can see where it says add new or change. Now I'm gonna click on add new to add a new email and confirm it. Once you click on add new and add your new email over here, so I'm gonna do that. After entering your email, click on add. Once you click on add, basically a verification code is gonna be sent to your mail, alright? So you can come to your mail and PayPal is gonna send you a verification code like this. Not the code, but a verification mail. Over here you need to click on this to activate your account. Once you click on this, it's going to bring you over here, and over here you need to enter the password of your account and click on confirm email address. Once you do that, your PayPal will confirm your email address. All right so yeah, that's basically how you guys can confirm your email on PayPal. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How to Guide. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye bye.